welcome back, guys, to our Let's Play of Outlast to continue on our little Jump Scare Friday. We went ahead and got us back to the part where we last left off, and yeah, that
somebody's over here.
That already seems super bad.
Well, you don't want to go in the room that's got blood? That's the only way to go.
Yeah, I mean, I really...
Oh, no.
Nope, the dark hallway. Nope.
You need to follow the blood, but you can't. Oh, remember, that's the whole objective. You gotta follow the blood.
That's right, yeah.
But you need a key card.
Doesn't
the blood look a lot better than this dark hallway?
Yeah, a little bit. Ah, shit, I'm in battery life, too.
Alright.
Well, it's already fucking
dark. Let's continue.
Shit in here.
You don't need it right now. Use it sparse. Oh, look down there. Oh.
Oh, is that Chris? What's up, Chris? Hey. What up, dude? Haven't seen you in a grip. Well, the blood leads this way, apparently.
Huh? Oh, wait, look, there's a key card.
This is already going to be bad, isn't it? Should I be running right now?
I don't know. This sounded real fucking close.
Yeah, it did.
I feel like... I just had this worry. Like, we need to be worried right now.
We're just not going to talk about it.
That's the bravest open door you've ever done.
Yeah, we're not going to talk.
You were out of battery on that one.
Yep.
Let's get a fresh bitch in there. All right, let's see if we can find, like, a battery.
And just pull it out of the stereo?
Nope. All right. Exit through the showers.
What the fuck was that?
Oh, naked guys.
Yeah. I didn't even see much jumps. I heard him, and I'm like, nope. Can they can't pull me through the window, can they? I really hope they can't.
Just tell me you can get in through down here.
Yeah.
Yep.
Thank God. Should I risk it?
Should be good. I don't know if they disappear or if they... I don't remember.
Where's the exit at? Can I just jump the gate?
Why don't you just jump? Why are you so, like, hell-bent on figuring out what's going on here?
Yeah, I don't know, dude. I'm just...
Dude, if I'm getting chased by two guys with dicks, I am fucking out.
Right. Like, fuck that. Well.
Fuck it.
YOLO?
Look to the left. Look to the left. Okay, they gone.
Well, let's hope.
Probably gone. Continue to look for a battery over along those, like...
Nothing.
You'll see them real quick if there is one. Alright, you should be good. Alright.
What's the run button again?
Here we go.
That's the run button.
I think you gotta go back. Yeah, you gotta go back through. Yeah, you gotta go through here.
There's no place to hide in here. Do I have to go through here?
Yeah,
oh, that was
that button.
Weird. Right, but I have to run back that way, don't I?
I think so, I don't remember. Dude, look behind you.
Nope.
You don't even look to see. Oh shit.
What the fuck just happened? I know better. You think I'm safe to jump?
Wait, do we even know who's chasing us?
No. I can't see either.
Don't even bother wasting your battery up here, dude. I ain't gonna get you up here.
Got me there. I don't exist. I'm a silent assassin right now.
Sad.
Oh, shit. Alright. YOLO.
Close that. Alright.
That was, that hurt. A lot.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, God.
Such a soft landing.
Yeah, if you could call it that. Can you put your camera up to your face? That'd be great.
This is the part where you really would have wished she had more batteries. Oh, it's Chris.
Yeah, I hear the chains.
We have not enough battery life for this part.
Yeah, no, we don't.
Where's that fucker at?
I don't know. Oh, God, guys.
Oh, this is bad.
I'm so sorry. Oh, I hear him. He's real close.
Oh, hi.
Oh, hey, buddy.
And he glows in the fucking dark. All right, you should probably be good to walk by him.
Do you know where I need to go?
Never mind. I don't know.
We're so fucking boned. God damn it.
I just think this is a YOLO and just fucking...
You think I could swerve him?
I mean, probably.
Oh, shit. Alright, so I'm gonna run out of here. And... I think I hear him in the
right. Try, like, crawling. Just be sneaky a bit. Because it's dark, how is he gonna fucking see you?
I don't know, dude. How do half the enemies see you in this game?
I don't know. They don't have night vision. Just go right now and let's just crawl. Crouch.
Oh, fuck. Hello.
Crouch.
Which? That's the crouch button.
Alright. Just wait for him to do his thing. Because he's just on a patrol pattern right now. Oh, you.
It seems safe down here, guys.
We have to make some progress.
Oh, yeah. You got me.
Alright.
Olympic sprinter.
You do whatever you want to do on this part.
Alright, I'm gonna haul ass to the right, because he just went left.
No, wait for him, because I'm pretty sure you gotta go to your left.
Shit.
So wait for him to do his little loop back around, and then just...
fucking haul ass, got it.
Yeah. Oh, now he stopped walking, he heard our plans. He ain't moving.
Nope.
There he is.
Yep, he's coming.
Good part is at least you can see him in the dark without your fucking light on. Alright, let's go.
Why do you look that way?
Up the stairs.
If I had to guess, that door doesn't open.
He ain't following. He might be following. Oh, he's real close. Yeah, those are stairs.
He doesn't know where I'm
at. How does he know? He didn't chase us. How would he know to come up here?
He heard me.
Huh?
He heard me. He's sneaky. Dude, that's some heavy breathing.
Well, you better be in that fat and fucking walk around with them chains.
Right. What, you gotta carry chains? Dude, you're fucking fat as hell. You can break a bitch's back by squeezing them.
I don't know.
Fuck.
I don't like this part.
This part's rough, man.
I don't know if he's up here with us or not.
It really sounds like he is.
It sounds like he is, but...
Because his walking sounded different. Okay, so he should be over here. Alright, so this whole room is a big circle, right?
Well... Here, get out. Just, if we die, we die. But I don't think he's up here. He would have walked by us by now. I think he's on his still control pattern that he was.
He stopped again. It might have changed because we did come upstairs. That's the thing.
But we haven't seen him walk by.
Right.
I feel like we would have seen him walk by if he was up here now.
Right, okay.
Let's grow some balls. Put a hair on your chest and let's get the fuck out of this room.
He hears me. I know he does. Because he's saying shit to me now.
I don't think he's up here. There's only one way to find out. Let's just look out the ledge and see where he's at.
Take a fucking axe to the back of the head.
Huh?
Take a fucking axe to the back of the head.
Oh, he doesn't have an axe.
Nah, he's just got some fucking chains.
No, he uses his bare hands. He's a man. Unlike us, he's a man.
Right. All I got's a fucking hammer, dude. I can't defend myself against fucking Chris. He's a big-ass motherfucker.
He can run faster than that fat ass.
Can I outrun him?
Yeah.
So I'm faster than he is?
Yeah.
Well, fuck, man.
So worried about him, you're fast. Let's go. Fuck him. I don't think he's still down there. I believe he's down there still. Little pig. That way, run. Fucking run. Run. I don't know where. Just fucking run.
Who the fuck are you, bitch?
What's going on here?
I don't know. How do I get out?
Hold up. There's a battery. Get out of there. Who the fuck's that guy? There's a battery on that thing, though.
A second. I don't feel safe. Oh, I really don't feel safe.
I don't like him. I really don't like him.
He's, like, lurking at me.
Okay, let's just get out and be men, because we've spent way too much of this episode under our bed.
This is how you stay alive.
He knows we're here. He's looking at us.
No, he doesn't. He.
So what can he do? His arms are bound up.
He fucking drops, like, he can fucking karate kick me right in the face.
Nah, dude, you're fine. Look at them shorts. Look at them legs. He's fine. He can't even see you.
But he can hear me. That's the thing. He can hear us talking, man.
They all can. All right, just get out. Come on.
All right. Should I at least save? That was a shit ton of progress.
Get out. You're good. But there's the batteries right there. What's this guy's story?
I don't know. Do you know where I need to go? Please stay away.
Nice. Stop using your net. We're good. They're all in cages. You're good. I don't think you can go that way.
You're correct. Oh. He is not dead.
Huh?
I said he is not dead. How much you want to bet he's a jump scare? Think you can outrun it? Ah! Nope.
Oh, that was quick.
You're fucking dead, bitch.
Man, you could have fun with that guy down there.
Thanks, bro. You the best. You the fucking best. Oh, no.
Don't you fucking do anything.
You're a dick if you do this. Oh, am I gonna get pushed off?
I don't know.
That's so shitty.
Dude, that's the way to go, so...
That's so shitty. Don't fuck...
Why would you turn your back to...
Not gonna do it. Not gonna do it. Not gonna talk about it.
Ooh.
Nice.
Hey, I think you're supposed to come in here. Dude, this guy's made a... Man, you need to take care of better care of your shit, bro.
Yeah, for real. Oh. Well, that'd be nice.
Nothing in there.
It's real fucking dark in this fucking place.
What the hell happened? Oh, him. Where'd he fucking come from?
I wish I fucking knew.
Out of all the things that could have killed us in this episode, that guy killed us?
Yeah, some fucking random ass prick.
Where's he at? Is he in that, like, jail cell right there?
No.
He's gotta be in that dark one.
I'm fucking dead. Nope. Alright.
I forgot how dicky this game is.
Why? Fucking why?
Don't be a bitch. Just
not being
through.
A bitch, like.
He ain't gonna do anything to you. He's scared of you. Look at him.
Yeah, what a bitch.
Just don't fall.
Crouch, thank you. Oh, fuck, it's still fucking dark as shit.
Follow the blood.
Yeah. No batteries.
Oh, man, you're falling, like, right in the piss.
Alright, well... Well, guys, this might be the end of the episode. I'll have to check real quick. Alrighty, guys, and with that, we're gonna have to call it an episode.
Call it an episode.
Yeah, we'll definitely have to pick this up where we left off next Friday. And hopefully, I won't be such a big pussy this time. God, I fucking hate dealing with these fucking dudes that chase you all the time. And what the heck was that fucking bullshit death?
I have no idea. That dude came out of nowhere.
Right? I was just walking by, and he's like, hey, motherfucker.
What?
And he just hit me in the back of the head.
Dude, I mean, it was a prison, you know? Maybe he was feeling lonely.
I guess,
I mean,
man.
He got you down. He pinned you.
They wouldn't even let me struggle out of it.
There was no struggle.
He looked like a weak-ass bitch. He was smaller than me.
I don't know, man.
I was like, bro, you even lift weights? And he's like, nah.
Nah, dude.
But goddamn it.
Tyrone wanted some of that ass.
Yeah, he did. He was like, what's up, dude? Sigh, dude. Alright guys, well, we'll see you next Friday. Hope you enjoyed. Make sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff. All down in the down there's. But yeah, we'll see you next time.
Hey guys, thanks for making it to the end of the video. If you like what you saw, I got more up on the screen right here for you. And if you'd be so kind to leave me a subscribe, like, and make sure to comment down below.